What works best for me is a bowline knot. First, make a loop. Then, pass the short end of the line through the loop, around the long end of the line, and then back in the hole. Tighten it up, and that's a bowline knot. To loosen it, just push the tab down, pull the long end through, and out it comes.